Saiyans are a true warrior race. Don't
Sorry, you were wide open, so I just went for it. Look, you guys have got a choice to either get off this planet and go home, or you're...
Did you hear that, Bert? This dolt knocks out Raccoon with a lucky shot, and let's teach this little punk why the Ginyu Force are the most... Let's go! Yeah! To morons who underestimate the Ginyu Force.
So, this is the guy, huh? His power level's only around 5,000.
That's him, Captain. Don't be...
He must be capable of boosting his strength in the midst of combat. From what I can tell, I'd say his true power level is somewhere around 60,000.
60,000? But that can't be. This guy's just a puny Saiyan.
It's not unheard of. He could have a natural talent. Either way, this battle's shook. To think I'd find an opponent that I can finally demonstrate my full power on.
So, are we...
Have fun, Kakarot!
Vegeta!
Yeah. This is gonna be good!
Vegeta, this isn't exactly gonna be a cakewalk.
I don't remember asking for help, Burger. I'm perfectly capable of fighting my own battles. Butt in again and it'll be you I pulverize, understood? Yeah!
Your strength is unbelievable. Yeah, I think I'll take it.
What do you mean by that? Listen! That's not... Vegeta, why? They couldn't even
Shut up! You're too... Now it's time... Now... Fool! Change now!
Please let this...
What? Bastard!
I'm back to... What the hell is...
I better swap with a fresh... Yours will do, Vegeta!
Oh!
What in the world?
Whew! That was a close one.
Now get ready!
Try to hang on just a little bit!
I'm begging you, please! Beat him! For me! For the pride of our race! You must defeat him! Please, he must...
For you to beg me for my help. I may have hated you when you were alive, but I always respected your pro. I am a Saiyan that was raised on planet Earth, and in the name of every single Saiyan that you've made suffer, for them.
And I would just love to see you try.
Both of you, we need to get out of here and quick. We'll only be in the way.
Go on!
Please don't die,
I don't know if I've ever felt this excited about the prospect of a battle in my entire life. Now I only need to decide how I'll kill you. I don't know if I've ever felt this excited about the prospect of a battle in my entire life. Now I only need to decide how I'll kill you.
That actually hurts. You make me feel pain!
All right, let's go!
I advise against placing too much stock in your escape, though if you like, I can bring...
Krillin! No, Frieza! Don't! Goku! You! Ruthless! Heartless!
Get out of here now! Find Bulma, find the spaceship, and go! Do as I tell you right now, before I lose what little sense of reason I have left! His power.
Goku, are you listening to me down there? Quit standing around and finish him! This is our one chance!
It also may be the only chance I'll ever have to fight him. If he really is the strongest being in the whole universe, I need to see if I can beat him myself.
What did you just say?
Krillin can't be brought back to life with the Dragon Balls a second time, and I refuse to take the death of my best friend sitting down. Krillin was my best friend.
85%?
Frieza, just know the only reason I'm letting you reach full power is because I want to. I know you want the same thing. You're itching to see what your 100%.
Ah.
My apologies for the wait.
As requested, this is my full power.
Then do you want to finish this, or are you just gonna keep talking? This right here and now.
A million pieces! Just like I did that Earthling.
That Earthling? Are you talking about Krillin? Don't you dare say his name!
Now this is a mercy! You have to tell the dragon transport everyone except Frieza to planet Earth!
Wait! Don't make that wish! Ask the dragon to leave both Frieza and me behind! Serious, King Kai! You have to let me finish this battle with Frieza, or I'll never forgive you!
Alright, fine! You win! But you really better beat me! Make me regret this!
Oh, the irony. He who... I hate to gloat, but there's a lesson here on the...
We'll see about that.
I am Lord Frieza, the most powerful being in the universe. Which is why... Which is why... You must die by my hand!
You fool!